possible injuries. So we looked at what could happen, and we looked at pulled muscles, hernia, possible cast,
heart attack.
Dislocated shoulders. We're quite
so from a prevent point of view, like if you want to avoid tennis elbow, like rest in between tennis sessions. If you don't want a heart attack, like try and eat low cholesterol foods.
Yeah.
If you don't want a broken arm, just be responsible about your surroundings.
Yeah.
If you don't want a hernia, try not to deadlift more than you can. And what was